If an accident happens where you work, you should be prepared to respond quickly. To find out exactly what to do in a given set of circumstances, you should learn what's contained in your facility's emergency action plan. Here, we're going to go over some general guidelines for two situations: aiding a shock victim and fighting an electrical fire.